हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ डॉक्टर सुनील राजौरिया, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन केमिकल इंजीनियरिंग डिपार्टमेंट, MIET मेरठ। इन दिस लेक्चर आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट द बॉयलर फीड वाटर और द वाटर फॉर थर्मल पावर प्लांट्स। हियर वी कैन सी दैट द थर्मल पावर प्लांट्स कंट्रीब्यूट 65% टू द टोटल पावर जनरेशन ऑफ द इंडिया। High pressure boilers are used for steam generation in thermal power plants. Now I will tell you about the boiler feed water. Here ultra pure water is required for the steam generation is called as the boiler feed water. Boiler feed water is 95% condensate and 5% makeup water. In any steam boiler companies, high purity feed water is necessary to ensure the proper operation of the steam generation system. High purity water reduces the use of boiler chemicals due to less frequent blowdown requirements. Now I will tell you about the boiler. A boiler is a device for generating steam which consists of two principal parts. First one, the furnace, which provides heat usually by burning a fuel, and second one, boiler proper, a device in which the heat changes water into the steam. The steam or hot fluid is then recirculated out of the boiler for use in various processes in heating applications. The boiler receives the feed water, which has been purified in varying degrees makeup. The makeup water is usually natural water, either in its raw state or treated by some process before use. The feed water compositions therefore depends on the quality of the makeup water and the amount of condensate returned to the boiler. The boiler water remaining in the liquid form at the bottom of the boiler picks up all the foreign matter from the water that was converted into the steam. The impurities must be blown down by the discharge of some of the water from the boiler to the drains. The feed water purity is a matter both of quantity of impurities as well as nature of impurities. Some impurities such as hardness, iron, silica are the most concerns, for example then sodium salts. The purity requirements for any feed water depends on how much feed water is used as well as what the particular boiler design can tolerate. In the steam boiler industries, high purity feed water is required to ensure proper operation of the generation of the heat. The high purity feed water reduces the use of boiler chemicals due to the less frequently blowdown requirements. The lower blowdown the frequency also results in lower fluid cost. Scale buildup is reduced due to a smaller concentration of impurities in the boiler feed water. The lower level of impurities also reduces corrosion rates in the boiler. When the boiler is used to run a steam turbine, the turbine blade erosion is reduced due to higher purity steam generated. Now I will tell you one more thing. The impurities should be removed from the boiler feed water. In the next video lectures, I will discuss about the impurities present in the boiler feed water. Okay, thank you.